Hey, what's going on, guys? Pixelbird here, and sadly I still have an Alex skin. I don't know why it didn't work, but whatever. So welcome to another vanilla Minecraft where the sun is setting. What a beautiful. Maybe it's rising. No, the moon's rising. Never mind. Okay, so the moon is rising on this beautiful day in Minecraft. Yeah. Get to subscribe, click the bell, comment, and all that other stuff that you know what to do. Okay, I'm going to do another comment of the day. Yeah, let's see, do I have any more comments here? Nope, zero on red comments or anything. Okay, so let's find myself. Okay, no views, no views. Okay, so this is my newest one with 20 views. What's going on, guys? Pixel Brady here with my friend. Okay, let's scroll down. Okay, so. Okay, so today is James Serez. Great intro, keep it up. I subbed and turned on notifications. Can you do the same for my channel as well? Only subscribe if you're gonna stay active by liking and commenting on my videos. Thank you. And then a heart. Okay, so thank you. Shout out to James Serez. 20 hours ago, he commented that. And so let's get on with the video. So, it's night, let's go to bed, let's wake up and see if any skeletons dropped any of their bows. Do I have any extra food in these furnaces? I've got exactly 3 pieces of, nope. Okay, do I have anything to smelt on me? Nope. Okay, let's hop down a ladder. Let's eat myself up. Ooh, something's dying over. Right next to my house. Okay, let's explore a little bit. See if I can find any skeletons that have died yet. Dang it, no sugar cane yet. Okay, no skeletons either. I really hate this because, like, there are probably some skeletons hiding behind the trees. There always are, at least 2. Okay, and yes. Let's find these bouch. Hip, 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 hip. Got some nice potatoes and stuff, so if I ever run. Ouch. Ouchie. Stop, stop, stop. Yes, die. Burn. 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 Did he stop burning? Or did he die? Oh, he left all of his. Die already, you stupid skeleton. Okay, no. Nothing except for bows and arrows. Let's see. Any more skeletons hiding around here? Any more? I dare you to come out wherever you are. Let's try this parkour on the trees like I did last time, and I failed miserably. I fell off. Every single time I've tried to do a jump, I fell. So I'm trying a new path today. And then I jump up here. Oh, and I jump all the way off the tree. This is usually what happens to me. Okay, I don't think I need any potatoes right now. Sorry, but I don't need any potage. Is that creeper? The bristles in the grass really looks like a creeper face, like hiding in the grass. Okay. Anyway, let's eat myself some food so that I don't starve to death. Okay, that's good. Be bad if I starve to death. Okay. So I've got 12 torches. That should be enough. Let's get out my pickaxe ready. And let's start going down my list. Okay, I think I'm deep enough for diamonds. I don't know how I check, but I believe I'm deep enough for diamonds. Gosh, it's so annoying. Like there's some right over here. Oh yeah, there probably is because I blocked off a little cave thing. Oh wait, did I? Oh, just wasted 2 torches. Because there's a zombie somewhere. Okay, I think I've gone down far enough, so I'm gonna start just mining straight forward. Otherwise, see, the second I start strip mining, I find myself some iron. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Place down a torch right there. Let's see. Is there a hole or no? And that's good, because my iron pickaxe is almost broken. Plus, I could get some other iron tools. But I don't think I need an iron shovel. That's just a lot of iron. I need another torch placed so I can actually see what I'm mining. So scared that a zombie will just jump scare me. Right when I mine one block, a zombie will jump scare me. Good, everything's good. Everything's good. Continue mining. Let's see. Turn up the volume to 30. What the heck? What the heck is that? What the heck is that sound? Am I hallucinating? Is it just a... What is it? Okay, let's get out my sword. Just in case. This is creepy. I forget to close my door. What's that laughing sound? Is it a witch? Doesn't sound like one really. This is creeping me out. Gonna walk away from the sound. Which way is the right way? I think this is the right way. Sounds like there's a witch, half witch. It's so dark in here, I can't see anything. Thank you. there someone hacking onto my server? I don't think there could be, but maybe. Let's see, how do you let's push tab, okay. Let's do the players. Okay, I'm almost at the top. Kind of new mob in the game? Okay, good. The sound's gone. What the heck was that sound? Close the door. Don't forget to close. Okay, I can't really split 10 by 4, so that's the closest I could get. Okay, so let's get... What the heck was that creepy sound, though? I wonder if there's someone hacked onto my... Change this to the list of players. Or the list of players. Okay, let's change this to L. Now let's. Okay, let's change this to Q. There we go. What does it? Is this a one player server, maybe? Thank you for three. Thank you for the coal. Go ahead and burn the rest of that coal, I don't care. Thank you for the two. Go ahead and burn the rest of that coal. Thank you for the two. Burn the rest. And thank you for the three. Okay, so I have 10 pieces of iron. Ooh, I can get an iron block. That. Okay, anything else? Nah, no more other recipes. I got 15 pieces of iron. Okay, so what can I do with this 15 iron? Let's check the crafting table and see what I can do with all this iron that I don't need. I can make a minecart. If I have enough sticks, I can make a minecart track. Let's see, how many sticks do I have? I don't have any. Oh, wait, I have 30. That's good enough for a minecart track. Okay, so, where are minecart tracks? Just normal minecart tracks. There's a minecart, but where are the minecart tracks? It's not. Okay. So Let's search. I can't search for anything. Okay, I'm gonna have to try and remember. Is it like this? Like 5 for each. There. That there. And What the heck was that sound? Okay, I'm gonna do that. No, is it like this? Like this? Like this? How does one make a minecart track? Okay, I've got 30. I've got 50. 15, but how does one make a mine? Okay, I'm gonna have to search this. Okay, so let's go here. So, Minecraft. Let's see. Let's see, Minecraft. Here we go, rail. How does one make it? Oh, that's really easy actually. Okay, so I need to do iron on the sides. Okay, first I'm gonna go to bed. Just so that like nothing happens weird. So, like that, and then like that, okay, let's do this, so that went there. Of sticks there. Once I get one thing of rails, it finally shows me the recipe for it. Okay, that let's get me some more rails. Thank you. Then I'll take the rest of this iron. And I'll take the rest of these sticks. Mine some more iron for a trap. For now, I think this is good. Oh, come on. I don't want to have someone laughing at my face in the middle of it. I'm just creep back. Why can't I make that jump? It's like someone's pushing the block away from me. So let's crouch around and jump. Did I make it? Arg. Why can't I make that jump? It's like the easiest jump. It's just a twist, turn, jump. Jump. Okay, finally. Let's do it from the back, actually. And let's do it from the front. So what you have to do is... Oh, come on. Seriously, my battery's low. Okay, so I'm gonna end this video before the battery dies. So, like, subscribe, hit the bell, comment. Bye!